Hello students, now in this lecture we will discuss about the classification of hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons, as we know, these are the compounds of hydrogen and the carbon, and we can classify the hydrocarbons into two main categories. Number one is the open chain and second one is closed chain. Open chain hydrocarbons or acyclic, closed chain hydrocarbons or cyclic compounds. And open chain hydrocarbons, they can further be classified into two main categories: saturated hydrocarbons and unsaturated hydrocarbons. Saturated hydrocarbons, they have a carbon-carbon single bond only, right? So there is only a carbon-carbon single bond. And these are also called as alkanes. Alkanes. The general formula of the alkanes is CnH2n plus 2. Unsaturated hydrocarbons are further of two types: alkenes and alkynes. Alkenes and the second one, alkynes. So difference here is A-N-E in alkanes, E-N-E and Y-N-E. Alkenes, they contain carbon-carbon double bond. So if there's a double bond in a hydrocarbon, so it belongs to alkene class of hydrocarbons. And the general formula of alkenes is CnH2n, while as alkynes are the hydrocarbons which contain carbon-carbon triple bond. So there is a triple bond in alkynes, double bond in alkenes. And the general formula of alkynes is CnH2n minus 2. Closed chain or cyclic hydrocarbons are further of two types. We can further classify them into two main categories: aromatic compounds and alicyclic compounds. Aromatic compounds, they contain the benzene ring. Compounds which contain at least one benzene ring, or compounds which resemble with the benzene, they are called as aromatic compounds. Alicyclic compounds are of further three main types. These are the cyclic compounds which contain either single bond or a double bond or a triple bond. So alicyclic compounds can further be categorized into, number one, cycloalkanes. We have a one more class of alicyclic compounds, cycloalkenes. Another class of alicyclic compounds is cycloalkynes. So cycloalkanes are the cyclic molecules with only carbon-carbon single bond. So if you have a molecule like this, suppose we have a CH2, single bond CH2, a single bond CH2 here, single bond CH2 and CH2 here. Now this is a cyclic molecule, this is not an open chain molecule, right? This is a cyclic molecule but contains only single bond. So therefore this is a cycloalkane. So in most of the properties it resembles with the alkanes here. Cycloalkanes, they are the cyclic compounds but contain double bond, right? Cyclic compounds contain double bond. Suppose CH2, single bond CH2 here, we have, say, a CH double bond over here, CH and a single bond is over here. So this is what? This is a cycloalkene because there is a double bond. Cycloalkynes, these are the cyclic compounds with one triple bond, right? So if there is a compound which contains a triple bond, that is a cycloalkyne. In the next couple of videos, we'll discuss about the saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbons in a detailed way. So hope you got the concept. Thanks for watching the video. Bye for now.